The next part is called as the fourth part, that is called as pin, which is a very simple part which is having a diameter of 2.5, which is a length of 24 millimeter. It is a simple a cylinder for a length of 2.4, sorry, for a diameter of 2.5 and a length of 24 millimeter. Now let me show you how to construct the same using the solid part protrusion command. Let me select front or top, whatever the plane which I require. Then using the diameter as 2.5 millimeter, let me place a circle at the center properly. Now this dimension is given as 2.5 millimeter. Now let me say return. The distance is supposed to be selected as 24 millimeter. So now say finish. This completes the fourth part, that is called as pin. Now let me go for save. In the summary, type it as pin for a title, and the file name should also be given as pin. This completes the fourth part of a connecting rod.